seller seminars that we do them two different ways. One is for both sellers and buyers at the same time, and then another team does it where it's one for sellers, one for buyers. One team did it monthly, and they announced theirs a year in advance and then send out postcards every month to everybody in town. And then another team did it by sending out to their sphere as well as farming particular neighborhoods. Hosted in our offices, have light refreshments, and kind of build it from there so that you're providing value and letting the buyers and sellers know that it's not about being able to buy right now or sell right now, but start making good choices so that you can be prepared for the future.
All right.